My name is Ana Marques and I am researcher at Escola Superior de Biotecnologia from Universidade Católica Portuguesa at Porto. Within the research group in which I am inserted, I have been working in the area of phytoremediation of contaminated soils. Phytoremediation is the use of plants and associated microorganisms for the revitalization and revegetation of contaminated soils. At the moment, we are developing a new line of investigation in which we plan to use the biomass resulting from these phytoremediation experiments to the production of bioenergy. We are analyzing the potential for biodiesel production of sunflower and maize cultivated in heavy metal contaminated soils. We believe that this biodiesel can act as a counterpart for commercial biodiesel being produced at the moment, also representing a response for the growing needs of non-edible biomass. And also we think that this strategy can represent a possibility for the revitalization of degraded land.